Did you know that Tutankhamun married his half-sister, Ankhesenamun? It was a common practice among pharaohs. She later changed her name to Ankhesenamun to align with the worship of Amun, the king of the gods. Together, they had two daughters, both of whom tragically did not survive infancy. The mummified babies found in Tutankhamun's tomb are believed to be their daughters.